Let's play a few games. What do you say, babe? All my fans watching me right now. Hey, fans. Is this my good side? Two mana, two free mana, and a migration path. No, I don't really like this. Alright, this is a little better. I still don't have either parts, any of the parts of the generation engine here, but I'll keep it. I'll get rid of one of the Woestriders. Two life. Still too loud for me here. Ooh, what'd he do while I was off? Cycle. Alright. Just create another food. Save the claim the firstborn for when the Woestrider was out, and then we will trade the combat. About the town, but he has another enchantment card. Right. We could have sacked the goose last time and got up, which is probably the right play. Sacrificed the goose, got the extra mana. I still don't think we would have had enough. Do what we need to do. Okay, this is makes things interesting. But I'm not going to have two. I will have two, but I can't do it this turn. So before he keeps playing this round the way he's doing it, let's pay the two life. keep it up. How about wall strategy? That's fine. Okay. Then nothing. Nothing. I might have to eat for some health. Wow. How nice of you to bring it there. One here. We're gonna keep the goose up and take two, so we'll go to block. Sacrifice this, get a free scry out of it. You don't necessarily need another mana as bad as we need something else. Thanks. Giving me exactly what I put at the bottom. I already hit the button. That was a horrible choice. I wasn't thinking. He blocks with both. He'll lose both his guys. Oh, horrible choice. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. Come on. Okay. It's nice, but it doesn't give me a lot. Thank you. choice but let it in. Really. Let's see if we can do something magic. No, there's no magical that's gonna happen here. Unless we can top deck something nice. Cost two more to pay, doesn't it? Wow, they're junker. Well, that's it. I mean, we're gonna do this. Do this. Do this. Okay, yeah, I guess we can. I don't think there's anything I can do here. There's not. Alright, so let's see what to do against this guy's deck. Not much for artifacts. Sure, he needs to be there. She definitely needs to be there. I don't know his deck enough to put duress in, so is that really it? Zero one reason. Alright, game two. Wow. In some other world, right? I took one out. It means it's all of them. That's a good hand. Shit. Damn, that's... I guess we'll get rid of Priest in this case and hope they don't have enough destruction to get rid of the rest. Holy shit. That's like the perfect... Of course. Bad play. Can't count mayhem double. I'm round three now. Unless I get another man. Messes you up now. Thank you. Well, there's only so much time I have to make the plays, and I don't know the cards myself. Either. Yeah, they're lovely. Right. Can't block that anyways. Yes. Okay. So I'm going to see what happens here. Okay, let's see. So sacrificing doesn't count. The triggering massacre girl. But did get an extra life back. Can't do Boros yet. Can't count to that. But if I scry. Get another one to play. He's got 2/2/2/2. Can kill her. If I get Mayhem Devil out, I can start the bullshit again last night. So if I get Mayhem Devil out next round, then the sack will let me kill Cacophony, which will start the bullshit. If it's gonna die anyways, I might as well sacrifice it and get a scry. Okay. First. No. That's the worst that could be there. Alright, so if I can't do the Woe Strider, so I'm out. Okay. I'll get him. No reason to get him on that. I had no clue that was only this turn. That sucks. See if we can get Boros. Woohoo! Win! Now it's evil. Let's play the next round. I don't even think you're watching me anymore, wife, are you? Wife? Wife? Have you given up on me already? I bet you have. I bet you have. Oh, now she's back. All right, let's see. Should I mulligan with one mana? Yay. Okay. Three mana, Witch's Oven. Oh, Bolas Citadel. This is actually a decent hand, but we're probably going to get rid of the six caster, right? And then hope we draw it later. Oh, what a great hand to start with, you piece of monkey dung. No, it doesn't matter at this point. I might as well get this one and have it enter tapped so I don't waste a turn. Oh, you start with two of those. You're fucking awesome. Dick Munchkin. Now I really have nothing to get a Massacre Girl out, so. Sweet! I get one of nothing. Let's get this out. I don't want to waste my food yet, although... Oh, he's fucking... Oops, can't... use the goose when he's got summoning sickness. Oops! It is Friday now. Saving up the big shit. Can't nothing you can do with that, you just know what I got, you son of a bitch. Three duresses already. Alright. Nothing I can do here. No reason to think. Interesting. So rather than get her out while there's nothing. I already have enough to cast two of those. Those would slip out first. When it comes in, deal 3 damage to any target, blah blah blah. The fuck you mean? Bring Massacre Girl in. 4/4. Let him kill her. kill here. Well, now at least finally. Do I want Wolf Strider yet, or do I want mana? 1, 2, 3. No, we're gonna wait for the Wolf Strider. Shit. Oh, it's okay, I can still do it. It's still on the stack. I think you need to trigger it, but you're able to get rid of that. Let's see if he'll block it. Okay, I need to start scrying. Creatures entering the battlefield don't cause or trigger abilities to trigger. Did I run out of time? Attention. Boo. It's a huge freaking loss there. You shut your mouth, pretty lady. You can bluff not having a spell by To cast by clicking space with the space bar automatically clicking your turn. Blah blah blah. I know how to read. Alright, let's see. Let's see who we're playing against. Kyoji, let's see. Let's see what he has. Let's see. I will play first. Can't tell if he has a thing. It doesn't look like he does. 3 mana, 2 claim the first board. God damn, this is... had the mulligan every... Oh, that's worse than the last one. I don't really have a choice here. Okay. Need the 2 mana. That's the card I was going to go out, and one of the Mayhem Devils is going to go out. See what we're playing against here. I don't know the names of the deck, but it's red. Hooray. Alright. Gotta remember to click that before the end of my turn. That's a good cast. I don't know if I necessarily want to take him. Might as well. The 13. Well, that's moderately nice. I'll trade that for your guy being gone. Okay. this time, because if I can get something to sack, if I can get a carrot call, then... Oh my god. Well, that's some amazing as shit. Stupid. Okay. Want her. Let's always keep their board cleared. Don't care about the artifact. Alright, let's see what happens here. Okay. Sacrifice. I just don't have the hex thing, so yeah, well. We'll keep this. Okay. Tap. Okay. You know, if he kills it, I got no way to bring it back. Okay. Kill this for a red champion, but we'll save this for a few. Spell again.
Orange Wizard of the Shire.
Fuck. I gotta start reading these goddamn cards. charge you that one. I actually might change Massacre out for that Corvold Dragon. Triple all your damage and shit. Okay. Alright, that'll let me sack. Make him sack.
You're really gonna keep adding that.
What? Oh, you mean it's still my beard?
Mm-hmm.
Damn it. Well, that's how you go from platinum rank tier 2 to tier 3 in 3 games. You giving me a cheers thing over there when I lost?
Tell me, say, oh.
Flavored beverage.
This is not a restaurant.
What is water?
Complimentary.
That complimentary kick your hind parts.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, real quick. What's that Craxos dragon look like again? Fade.
Praxis.
Oh, what's its name? There's a couple things with the word letter K in it. It's all three colors. Let's look at the word sacrifice. Fice. Okay. There we go. Multicolored bullshit. Are you trying to tell me how to spell it?
No, I was so sorry.
Huh?
That's how you said it.
This one, his name is Corvold. Corvold. So, he's a 6 caster instead of a 5 caster. No, he's not. He's a 5 caster. I can't read. When he comes in, every time he attacks, I have to sacrifice something. Anytime I sacrifice something, I put a 1/1 on him and get a counter. Alright. I'm not gonna make any changes just yet. Should be making any changes before the tournament on Saturday where I become a one.
I can't ride.
What are you gonna do? What?
I gotta run to the power glove. It's so bad.
Can I turn the camera and show people where your napkin is being held right now?
Yeah, because I'm people.
That's a great look. Can I show you?
No.
Where's all my people at? Why are they not coming in here? Right, let's see. Let's see, babe. We got a claim, a gilded goose, a familiar, a sacrifice. Engine. Ooh, we like it. We got all the right mana. We gonna keep 7 for the first time in like 19 months. And a trail of crumbs. What the shit? I hate when it does that. Alright. Let's start with La Gilded Goose. Go polyfrog one. Alright, we're gonna play a mutate deck. Okay, so no reason to get familiar out just yet. But I won't pay 2 life. That's probably dumb. I should have just casted the swamp, popped that out, and then decided later. That was 1 damage. Play the swamp. I get Wolfstrider in. So now I have a sacrifice engine if he doesn't kill it, so that I can take that stupid card next time and kill it. Past blocker. Can mutate it? goose. Take it. What's this? Oh, can't be that much. Did he really just turn into a forecaster? God damn it! Sometimes I hate this game. Alright. That's good. True Crimson. I should have casted that man on my damn self. Whoops, should have attacked with the Blow Strider, but I'm too busy looking at a whole bunch of other stuff. Really cool. Did it again to him. Make him less than three. Rid of that. Thank you.
fucking set that little station on fire in Minnesota.
PlayStation.
Minnesota, for that traffic killed that dude.
I mean, I just know that they fucked everything up.
Oh, he's like shit. They're riots in Columbus right now.
Wow, that was an awesome game. I wish I was. Yeah, there's riots everywhere. We shouldn't probably talk about this on the stretch. I don't want to be considered any type of thing. Alright. Ah, there's a deck. I don't even remember what deck I was playing because we just started talking about that.
I'm sorry, I got stuck in my head.
What was that deck? What was he playing? Well, I guess I don't get a sideboard this one because I don't fucking remember. Literally, that's how bad my memory is. I don't remember the deck I was playing just a little early one. So mutate deck. Fuck. Alright. 1-2. Woe Strider Citadel. Claim the first. Have a green to get a trail of crumbs out. Thanks, mana. Okay, this time we should still be able to get rid of that, so I need forest. That's a fun swing. I'm sure he's about to do all of that shit again. matches up. Thank you, fucking stomping ground. Fucking Christ, Stalking Browns. Man, that is such a fun deck to play. Especially when you win. Alright, we're gonna probably call it bedtime. Ooh, a mythic. Good night, everybody who's no